is Bruno, and it's his owner tells me he's a what?
Weimaraner.
A Weimaraner.
That's right.
And this is originally a German breed?
German breed is right.
Yes.
Yeah, they were brought over here, we believe, just after the Second World War.
Right.
And the Germans have a nickname for them. They call them the ghost dogs.
The ghost dogs.
Because...
camouflage.
Well, yeah, I suppose they're... You can see when the light hits him,
yes,
he's quite bright, and in other areas he's dark.
Yes.
When he's running around, you can lose track of him quite easily, especially when the light's low.
Ah, there wouldn't be too many similar dogs about the place.
Well, there are more now.
Right.
We had one before, and we had him for 12 years. We never saw too many of them about.
Aye.
He loves old fluffy wood, by the way.
That's what he's...
Yeah, that's the fluffy stuff, but it doesn't do him any harm. Actually quite good for him, I believe.
Aye, the teeth.
Yeah, and even for the digestion,
right,
like wood chip wallpaper.
Right.
It bulks him up a bit, if I can put it that way.
Hello.
Fiber, but,
what are you doing?
Very good-natured dog. Very, very good-natured.